time has come for a new generation of leadership to come forward at the highest levels.
How do we make sure that our communities and our families get ahead when we have such deep political and economic and technological change happening around us?